Y'all ready to go build something today?
Yeah.
Yes, boy.
Here we are starting another one on beautiful Lake Nacogdoches. Getting this pile driver set up. Let's get it done. Yes, boy. Boy, get these stringers stood up, get some decking put on. We got everything bolted, all the tops cut off. Time to get this deck on. Yes, boy, let's get it done. Yesh boy here. We got about half of the deck done. We really enjoy these nice customers. They let us put their water hose, water sprinkler out and have it running so we can cool off every once in a while. As some of y'all know, we're here in Texas and it's about 110, 115 right now, feels like temperature. Could even get up to 120 today, so it's really nice of these customers to give us a little cool off station. As you can see right there, Corey's in it. But we're gonna get it done today. Yes, boy, let's get back after it. Yes, boy. What? Yesterday, we had a short day. We had to go run and do an emergency boat lift. But we got some stuff done. We got these 6x6s put up. We got some of the primary band put up. We're going to finish up with that primary band. We're going to get some walls stood up for this little storage building going in this corner. Then we'll bolt our band. Be ready for ceiling joists, rafters. Yes, boy, let's get after it. Boy, well, we got the roof ready for metal. Got a lot of wiring done yesterday. Main power ran in. Got the metal delivered this morning. Let's get this roof on. Yes, boy. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in a hat, please get in contact with me on my Facebook page on the Yesh Boys. We'll get you a hat ordered. Any color you want. You can also have any custom saying on it or design or your name on it. Fully customizable. Yes, boy, let's get this roof on before it gets too hot.
Yesh boy.
Yes, boy. Yesterday we got the storage building knocked out, got the door installed, trim on. This morning we're working on this boat lift. We'll get these boat lifts put in, then we got one set of steps to put in right here, and we're all done here. Yes, boy, let's get it done.
Okay.
Yesh boy. Well, we got this one wrapped up. We're gonna come on Monday. Today's Friday. We're gonna come back on Monday and move all our equipment, tool trailer, both our barges. But This one's a wrap. Thank you to the customers for trusting in our business, for us to do you a good job. Yesh Boy, on to the next one. Thank you for watching.
Yesh Boy.